Hi, good morning, guys. I just had like a spur of the moment idea. You guys saw a little bit of Emma's like UC baby thing. So, I forgot all about that. And I just like rushed to see if I could find, I had recorded it. And I found this still picture of it. So here it is. And, yeah, so there's that still picture. And I'm gonna go see if I can find a frame because I printed it out for Emma. Because I don't think they ended up getting a picture from that yet. So I think she'll really like it. So I'm gonna go see if I can find a frame and frame that. And I think she'll love it. So yeah, excited. It won't open. It was freezing rain last night, and my car door won't open. Oh, you know. Hi.
Hi. Good morning.
She's all words this morning. We're just going to pick up a frame, like I said earlier.
Did you say fridge?
Frame.
Okay.
Frame. Picture frame. Four pictures. I already showed them the picture too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, that's what we're doing. And then later we have a baby shower. We're gonna be cooking cupcakes eventually. You'll probably
first
have to.
Cupcakes and baby shower.
Yeah. You'll probably have to start cooking them before me because I have to do dishes again.
We'll have to shower.
Right. And so. I still have to do homework today eventually at some point
we
today.
Do after the baby shower.
After the baby shower.
How long?
I don't know. How long are baby showers usually?
I have no idea how long.
I don't know.
I don't know.
It'll probably be over by 6. It starts at 4.
This is my first baby
six?
Shower. No.
6?
I've been to the... Mm-hmm. I think 6.
Yeah. I feel like that's a good estimate.
Go, go, go. It looks broken. We're driving. We can hear like the air coming through.
I don't know. No, it's not the I just locked it, so hopefully it doesn't fly open.
One time we were driving on the highway, I think it was a storm, I can't remember, but this car
in front of us,
the hood just suddenly went up, so over the like windshield, so like right out, right there, they wouldn't be able to see anything, and they quickly veered off, but yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Holy shit, smacked my
go, go, go.
It's so icy.
Oh yeah, you locked it. There you go.
Yeah, we're good now. We're all situated.
What?
Alright, we found a frame for it, and it's in there now, so not too bad.
I start the cupcakes. So I did all the dry ingredients, and I'm just gonna add the other stuff now. I made a huge mess already, I don't know if you can see. So I put my house coat on because I don't have an apron, but I'm ready for the baby shower, so I didn't want to go with like flour all splattered over me. Usually when I make things, it doesn't end up going too well, but this time, so far, so good, so.
I'm just heading over to Marissa's now. She already baked cupcakes and apparently they're already in the oven, I think, now. So, I'm just going over. And then we're going over to Emma's baby shower. And yeah, we might go over early depending on how fast the cupcakes are done, I guess. So we'll be over there pretty soon because it starts at 4 and it's like 3:30 now. So either way, we're gonna be there pretty soon. Hi, Emma.
I thought you were taking a picture.
I'm excited.
I was vlogging, but I stood there and I was like smiling.
Becca's not going to talk for the duration of this because she's no fun.
Yeah, I know.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I don't want to stare at it now.
Careful, Emma, it's going to fall apart on you. Yeah.
What's next?
It goes that way, yeah.
Oh, that's where the picture is.
The baby shower was really fun. I'm just heading back to Marissa's now, and we're gonna do some homework. The vlog will be uploading in a couple minutes, and yeah, hopefully I can get my homework done for tonight. I just have calculus and physics, so shouldn't be that bad. And it's really like, it's kind of snowing again, so it's kind of gross out. And I think the other door's open again. Becca tried to open it earlier. It wouldn't open because it was frozen shut, but I think it's half open now, so I'll have to check on that.
Hi.
Second
night,
time
guys.
Around. Good night. Good night, guys. I almost dropped you. And here's Leo. Wait. There's Leo. There's Leo. And there's Fern to say goodnight to me. Bye, Fern.
Bye.
Okay, yeah, good night.